coffee time. See, I already grinded it. That's what I grinded, the Starbucks beans. What kind of coffee do you guys like? Oh, I like the Hawaiian coffee too. Kona. That's another good one. But there's a few I like. I would say Kona is one of my favorites. But this is also another favorite. So yeah, I think it's French, yeah, French toast. But Kona is really good too. Okay, anyway, so I'll be waiting for my coffee. I have cream, Italian, and regular, and I think hazelnut, and I think vanilla somewhere. Maybe a little bit of vanilla. I think I finished almost all of it. So what kind are you guys having today? I have organic sugar. This sugar. It's almost gone. I had a lot of coffee. Anyways, it's organic. This is sugar. Good. I got my mixed nuts. It's like walnut and it has everything. It's a mix. I just ate some of those. It's raining, so I'm eating inside. I wanted to go outside more, but it's raining too much. So I got wet. My clothes were soaking wet. Hold on, I'll... So I got Chinese takeout. Here's some of my tea, organic, and there, that's better. And I got some chocolate, but I have another chocolate. Chocolate. I had a grilled cheese sandwich. It's always good to have bread in your house. Have some bread. You can always make yourself a sandwich when the weather's horrible. Or if you're sick. I get sick a lot. And it's good to have bread. So you make yourself a sandwich. All kinds of sandwich. Egg sandwich. Tuna sandwich. I make tuna a lot. I make even salmon sandwich, all kinds of sandwich, any possible, anything you can think of, I make it. Yeah. So that was good. Oh, I think it was like spicy, spicy chicken. I think I got teriyaki chicken. And what is it, orange chicken? I got a bunch of like four, I don't know, a bunch of different kinds, not just one. So it was really good. It's almost gone, actually. I got my chili sauce. I always have rice. So if you don't have rice, get some. when it's bad weather and you're not feeling good, that rice really will come in handy. Put anything on top of rice. You put all kinds of stuff on top of rice. I can even make sauces and I put it on top of rice. So, yeah, anyways, get a rice cooker. You'll be happy. You'll really be happy to have it. Raw. Buy a bag of, I have a bag of raw rice. Actually, it's almost gone. It's almost gone. Use a lot. I have some fried fruit, fried banana, and some other fruit that I got as a gift. It's like a variety of fruits, and then also fried banana because I have some. Also, I have the other chocolate. Hold on. Organic is good. Try to get organic, you guys. You don't want the pesticides, all the chemicals and all the crap that they, bunch of crap, that's what I'm gonna call it. All kinds of crap that they put inside stuff, so, and sneak it in there. So try to get organic if you can. Yeah, I even make tea myself. I grow things, so I make tea. But actually, the weather was too cold, so they didn't do very well. But I'll probably get some seeds and plant some more mint. Mint is good, like, for breathing and stuff. I have allergies, so mint is good for, and oregano, so many. Basil. Get basil, too. Seeds, you know, like plant them. I used to have tomatoes, but it got too cold, so I have to replant. I have to get more seeds and stuff. I have fruit trees too, and other stuff. So yeah. Oh, cilantro, if you like cilantro. All kinds of stuff you could grow. Yeah. Oh wait, let me change this. Oh look, my coffee's almost done. Yay, coffee time. I don't know where the control is, so I can't change it. I already have a little cream in there, so it's kind of usually I usually fill it up, but I already have some cream on the bottom. If I had whipped cream, I would even put some on top, but I don't have any more. Irish cream is good too. Italian, I like all of them. Anyways, yeah, Tricona is really good too. So. I ran out of that. It went pretty fast. Anyways, I like Starbucks too. Dunkin' Donuts. I don't know. There's all kinds that I like. So yeah. Hope you guys are having a good day. I hope everybody's being kind to one another. It's good to say a nice word to each other. And don't judge people. That's always a good reminder. Hold on. Okay. Anyways, that's an important message. Do not judge each other because you don't know the person. I hate when people judge me. That happens a lot. They just think some weird thing that's wrong. And they don't really know me very well. They just like to jump to conclusions pretty quick. So anyways, don't do that to each other. Because you don't know what, and you don't know what people are going through. You know, they could be going through a lot of stuff. All kinds of stuff. So just say kind words and try to help people lift their spirits. And that would be the right thing to do. And also stuff that helps. Oh, here's my other chocolate. I love this chocolate too. Anyway, so sometimes just some ideas. I used to help. It was like Thanksgiving or something. Help feed the homeless. It was at a big church. And I didn't really go to that church. I think I went once in a while, but what, you know, I think I went to a few churches. Anyways, that church was a big one. And so I would go in early on Thanksgiving and help feed the homeless. It was also elderly homeless, or if somebody didn't have anywhere to go for Thanksgiving. So anyways, but I think half of them were homeless probably. They were so happy when they got a meal. And so I don't know, just some ideas. You give some water. I know there was like all these hot days. It was like 100 degrees and they were selling some kind of food, like whatever it was, fruit plus popsicles or whatever, you know, all kinds of stuff that they sell. And I know it's like totally hot and everybody's sweating. And actually my air conditioner broke, I remember, and so I was sweating too. It was like 100 and something degree, 105. Anyways, so anyways, I gave water, cold water, to those people that were walking around selling their different types of stuff, food and popsicles and whatever else, all kinds of goodies. It was good. There was some really corn. Oh yeah, that was good. Corn. They sold the corn, and I love it. I love corn. So, anyways, do that. Give some cold water. That helps out. I mean, I didn't have that much money. I just give them a sandwich, burrito, whatever I have. anything I had, I would give. Also, there were homeless sometimes, like close to where I was going. And then I just give them, I don't know, a sandwich, whatever I had on me. Bag of chips and a sandwich, something like that. Whatever. And water's important too. So anyways, help one another. Be kind. And don't judge people by the cover. So you know how, you know. Anyways, have a good day. Love you all. Uh-oh, time to go. She wants some attention. It's actually pretty late right now. She needs a nap. Have a good day, everybody. I hope you guys do something special for yourself. And don't forget to do something special for yourself. A lot of people forget. I was like that. A lot of times I forget. But you can't forget to do something nice for yourself. If it's buy a candle, new coffee, whatever thing you like. Go out for a coffee, whatever you like. Something on Amazon, I don't know. Those are just ideas. So do something special for yourself. You deserve it. So that's good. Always important. Love you all. God bless. Have a wonderful week.